What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'm reacting to an Ariana music video for Thank You Next. First off, happy December, guys. It's officially Christmas season. And I was gonna react to this video yesterday, but it came out at 3. I was in class. I went to dinner with my roommate. I had the most stressful day. Y'all follow me on Snapchat, you already know. I took a bath, I washed my hair, I got too comfortable, and I fell asleep. Now I am reacting to so much stuff today. This is going to be part of my Vlogmas series. I'm going to be pre-recording some stuff because your girl has finals week in the next 2 weeks. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and react to the music video. Thank You Next.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant. So I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
What?
Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy.
Oh, you got the real Aaron Samuels. Oh my god, it's that Joel chick from the Mean Girls movie.
I heard she's a lesbian now.
Troye Sivan! Oh my god, I love him.
It's fucking sick. I heard if you record her snoring and play backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
What?
Says, honest to god, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face.
It's the chick that always been accused of copying Ariana. Oh, Mean Girls. Oh my god, it's my favorite movie. She has the real pictures? Oh my god. Oh my god, the fact that she has actual pictures of them. Oh, the walk! I love this movie. Why you gotta piss Troye Sivan though? The nostalgia feels has me so hyped. Hey, the Christmas scene. Kris Jenner. I heard Kris Jenner was in this. Oh my god. She is, would so be that mom. My god, you're doing great, sweetie. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Wait. Bring it on! Okay, I was trying to figure which one is this from. Oh, the tape. Oh my god. Yo, when I tell you Bring It On comes on so many reruns on MTV, I know this by heart, every scene in the movie. All the pom-poms! Oh my goodness. The searching. Let's go, Toros! Oh, next. Thank You Next. Hey, we got the Clovers. What up? Thank You Next. Thank You Next. Oh, we're getting that cheer off. Let's go. Let's go. What? 13 going on 30? Oh, my gosh. Imagine you got this scene with the lyrics. It's just, oh my god. And the rooms from the thing. Oh my god. Ariana, you are a creative genius. Legally Blonde. Yes. I love this. Bruh. Cast her in Legally Blonde 3, man. Front tooth. Oh my god. She got the actual. The fact she got the actual people from the movies is just unbelievable. Oh my god.
Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all? No.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the chick flick references. He's trying to dance, huh? The bend and snap works every time. Hey! I wish I was an extra on this music video. Damn. Hey, thank you. Next. Oh my god! What's that beat? The next dance craze, man. For like December, my goodness, those dance crazes only last like a month. Is that the actual hairdresser? What? Oh my gosh! Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, and I know that's not the actual delivery dude because he was way older when the movie first came out. Oh, the nostalgia feels in the chick flick movies. Oh my goodness. This is just so funny. My goodness. That's so cute. Ah, oh, even the pregnant chick's in there too. Oh my god, guys, that was just so cool. Oh my goodness. I'm just so in the nostalgia, man. I love this. Ariana has had a killer 2018. Despite the stuff in her personal life, she's been killing it. I just started watching her docuseries, but I don't have YouTube Premium. So, your girl's trying to get on that free trial. So, my goodness. I love how she did, like, the whole homage to the chick flicks. Got some of the actual cast. I can't believe she actually got Kris Jenner to be in the video. But, oh my god. I'm on my happy feels. That made me feel so happy today. Anyway, that's my reaction to the Thank You Next music video. I'm going to be uploading for the next 25 days of different kinds of reactions and content, and probably towards the end of the year of the month, basically, I'm going to be posting my top 10 best of 2018. So, anyway, it's your girl. Peace out. More love and happy, have a great weekend. Bye.